暗い。
バトンが排斥症。
暗い。 お疲れ剣。元気になって。終わりだ。 終わりだ。
Ha! ちょっと、急げ。ああ。こつかの強い朝からまなたま。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水晶。水
終わりだ。
Hey, it's Kawa, just stepping in at the end of the video to do a little commentary on the team that I use in Sage World. So, I was trying out the Temari team with Water Main instead of Wind, because I felt that the Wind Main was really only offering Flower Guard, and it wasn't that important to Temari, as the team really was really extremely missing heals. So in this setup, you get a nice heal package in your main and with the Sakura. The Sakura also adds a nice CC into the chase, and it works on all levels of Temari standard to her mystery or Itachi starting it, which is really nice. And as you can see, I did fight someone of equal power to me, and it does take Temari some time to ramp up, but once she gets there, it's really quick work that she does as an opponent. So these are just the general skills I'm using right now, nothing special, usual stuff. And yeah, all these units you can get in this week's event, so you should take a look into them if you're interested. This Sakura here is definitely one of the best healers in the game. You should definitely invest in her if you have the ability to. And that's it, signing off.